Damn, that's pretty good. Jotting this down. Looks like that's everything over here.
What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
Talking away.
You should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
I don't think there's anything else in here. Okay, you were saying?
Ah, right.
That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
Is this place sturdy?
I don't know.
Made it.
Okay, I think that's everything here. It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not.
I did. I remember thinking...
I went down here.
Looks like an ambush.
Check out the bullet holes on the side of this truck.
Probably our WLF friends.
Makes you think about the soldiers who were just doing their jobs and then... boom.
Part of the job, I guess.
Dude!
Easy jump, don't worry.
Worrying's in my blood, so...
Man, check this out. Oh, this thing's a relic. Here we go.
Ellie?
Yeah?
Do you know what you're doing?
I think so.
Ugh.
Nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in my pockets for me when I was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not.
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
Steal that much jerky.
Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one. Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse? Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass.
Get inside these places.
I don't know, but I hate that shit. What's this? Hey, found a key. It says Barco's on it.
Might be worth checking out.
Cleared this place out. Worth a try.
Let's keep looking. Where are you going?
There's something back here.
That was some good scavenging.
Oh, shit. I got it.
Let's see what we got in here.
Some kind of WLF something.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Ugh, yikes.
Yeah.
What's this?
These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
We could take a look.
Help me out here.
Maybe we can get in that way.
Goonie and Ghost would have loved this.
Who?
They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson. But they didn't seem to want to leave with us, so... I miss those scratchy little shits sometimes. You have any pets?
Nah, it was never really my thing.
I never would have done with all this. We can get a nice little creature to take care of.
All right, deal. This guy was an officer.
Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, it sure looks that way.
Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him. Okay. That it?
I don't hear anything.
Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes and my knife. I'd tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Hey, little help?
Coming.
You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Some serious shit went down here.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there. What's that?
Old to-do list. This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse.
Careful.
Over here.
I think that's all of them. This Fedra guy's never even made it out of the garage. Damn. Well, let's find that gas. Gasoline. Our luck's changing. Don't you jinx us. The fuck Fedra Gate is calling to us.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Dina.
Come on.
Yeah, babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Gate.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kinda nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really.
That was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so might take you a few tries to... Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
Welcome to the city. Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Huh. Wolf. WLF. Guess they didn't make it out with the gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected,
then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. Shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
recognize this one either. What the fuck happened here? Tommy did this. This? No way. That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel. Shit. There's another one over here. Using them against each other. How? Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. This way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.